Hello, this is a quick video to show how to remove people using Generative Fill in Photoshop. I have an image downloaded from freepik.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image to Photoshop to open the image. And then we can make a selection for the man. I use polygonal natural tool and make a selection. After making selection, I press Ctrl 0 to view it, and then we can go to Window and Show Contextual Task Bar, click it, and then we can have Generative Fill button, click it, and then we can leave it blank or we can type Remove People, and then go to Generate, click it. After generating, people are removed and we can have three options. The first option, the second option is not good, and the third option. I will pick the first option. If you want to have more options, we can generate once again. Now, if you want to remove people on the right side, we can make a selection again and we can do the same thing for generating. So this is how we can remove people by using generative AI tool in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.